front of you. Sometimes you need to hear what's to the side of you.
Oh, you got to also know what's coming at you, because right here, the opportunity makes it 4-0 for Mexico. Lalo Aguirre with his second goal of the tournament. Usually the roles are reversed in that tandem. Usually it's the other one serving it to Cisneros. But here, just the defense being run ragged.
Well, Juan, we haven't seen a lot of Cisneros with the ball today. That time we did, and as we've seen throughout the entire first half, Mexico.